I'm Pitmaster X, and today we're making a pork loin with apricot glaze with my good buddy, Harry. So the apricot glaze turns out pretty great. Yeah. It's the brine has really got a salty flavor in it, and the apricot gave it a nice sweetness to it. So the sweet and the saltiness together with the pork flavor turns out really great. I hope you guys like this video. Give us a big thumbs up.
It's really great.
See you guys next week.